It is extremely important to communicate to the patient exactly what his or her blood pressure is, verbally and in writing, and to include the goal also. Many people who come in and say, I have hypertension, they've been at a health fair, they've been told their blood pressure was elevated, but they have no idea what it was, or they either were told and they forgot, or they were never told. That's not very helpful to the patient or to the provider.